And chef Jean-Robert de Cavelle is now a naturalized American citizen. He has lived in the U.S. since 1986. He took the citizenship test in Louisville this past October. Jean-Robert currently lives in Newport with his family and is the owner of Jean-Robert's Table in downtown Cincinnati.